these nudibranch molluscs are rather special, and they've reasonably evolutionarily advanced to the point where they no longer have a shell. Instead, they use chemical defences to protect themselves. If a fish was to grab hold of them, then the animal would secrete all sorts of chemicals that are mixed up in a mucus matrix to slow dissipation out in water. And the fish gets either a burnt mouth or a very nasty taste and immediately spits the animal out. After a while, the fish become to recognise which colours are noxious. And so they call that aposematic colouration. And so all these nudibranchs, these phyllidid molluscs, have this sort of an adaption whereby they have bright colours to sort of say, well, hey, look, I'm a really bad tasting animal. You do not want to eat me. And so they tend to be left alone by most fishes and crabs just because of the way that they use chemistry instead of a solid passive shell for defence.